Paulo Obrador is senior lecturer at Northumbria University. Good morning, Paulo.
Good
Thanks
morning.
so much for accepting giving this interview. I'd like to start by asking you about your personal and academic background as an introduction to yourself and your work. And I have two questions. Maybe you would like to answer them together. The first one is, when did you first become interested in tourism and why? And the second one, how did you happen to travel, so to speak, from sociology to geography? Did it have anything to do with the object of your research, with the Mediterranean beach tourism and all that?
It's a good question. I am from the island of Menorca, and I always wanted to study from the very beginning. When I went to university, I wanted to study society and space. So the relation between society and space, how a space was socially constructed, if you want to say. When I was 13, I thought the best way to do it is through architecture. Then I thought that better to do it through sociology. And when I finished my degree in sociology, which I really enjoyed, I did it in Barcelona in the Autonomous University, I wanted to continue these studies focusing on this relation to the space and people. And then there's two things that emerge. First of all, to study the relation between space and people in the context where I'm from, which was the obvious context, you have to do it through the tourism, because tourism is a defining element of the Balearic Islands, which is, of course, one of the most tourist regions in the world. And the second thing is that the obvious place to do it was geography, because geography is about the study of space. So, with a bit of regret, I moved away from sociology and moved to geography. And then, this kind of academic travel, with become as well a physical travel as well, because I had the chance, a little bit by chance, to go to Durham. I got a PhD. I got a PhD scholarship there. So I happen to be a sociologist, which is a very Mediterranean sociologist. I would say perhaps the school I was in, there was elements of French, a lot of French sociology there, and then I moved to a very Anglo-Saxon geography, which is the contrast is interesting as well. So I don't know anything about the Spanish geography, that's the interesting thing.